Star Wars number one is written by Jason Aaron and drawn by John Cassaday. It's a dream team. It's our A-list. We're bringing out our big guns to tell this story.
This series picks up a couple of days or a matter of weeks after the end of the original Star Wars, after the Death Star was blown up.
The Rebels have just landed the biggest victory they've ever had. You know, in our book, they're pressing their luck. They're going, great, you know, we're on the rise. Let's attack again while we have them off balance.
We're very happy to have Star Wars returning home. All of these stories are as relevant to you, the viewer, as anything you'll see on the big screen.
Every time I read a script, I get so excited. It's just like watching the movies all over again.
It follows that original cast. So it's got Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, Chewbacca, Princess Leia, the droids, Darth Vader, everybody you remember from those original films. So it's very much a team story.
Let's just say you've lived under a rock your whole life and you've never heard of Star Wars. You're going to know who these characters are right out the gate. But if you've seen a Star Wars film, a cartoon, or what have you, you're going to love this book.
Yeah.